Hello, my name is Vicky, and in today's video, we will take a closer look at the Thermophore Automatic Moist Heat Pack. I'm over here on a website called feelpainrelief.com, where they review heating pads and other helpful items for pain relief. In today's review, we will look at the benefits of this Thermophore Automatic Moist Heat Pack. We will look at how to use it, features of the heating pad, what does the heating pad do, and who should buy it. This heating pad here is the model 055. Thermophore makes four heating pads that are pretty similar. There is a few things that separate the heating pads apart, but this is the 055 model. They also make a 155 model, 255, and 355. And if you're interested in finding out more about those, feelpainrelief.com also review those heating pads. A few things that set this heating pad apart from others is that it heats up pretty quickly, it gets very hot, and it uses the humidity in the air to create that moist heating pad. It is